Hello everyone. Who watch my video knows that I don't made any size of inches because I don't actually like made this art project, but time to time I will make some inches, and I don't like made small inches. When I will make inch, I will make two by 2 inch or 3 by 3 inch. So, why I tell this? Because one lady inspired me made on this time inch, and this lady was one Belgian region, one that live in Holland, and I put link on description box on Wanda channel, so you will go and see what Wanda made. And Wanda inspired me made actually I will made 2 by 2 inch, but I decided on this time made on Indian style inch. So I will show you my Indian inch. I don't know how much is Indian, but I wanted made something like Indian style. So this is my I think you will see a great 2 by 2 inch, and I display it on my matchbox canvas, and the first I will glue brown fabric like this. It's brown fabric and lace, so it looks like literally. I like actually lace on some fabric, so I decided made this. And this is I will use the stickers. I buy on some store small size stickers like this. And I used it on. I used it on my inch. So I hope you will like see how is better. So how you see is nothing ordinary. Mostly bling because Indian style was very colored and have many stone, many something like bling. So these two stickers and this one. Actually, I show you on this way. This one and this one and this one. Send me Mona. So I will use this because this how I see is real Indian style. This is not, but it's okay. And the base I show you on this way. The base on this inch I will made from this small cigar box that you will see. Five cigar classic. Handles gold, and this is American, I think, this is American small, not American, sorry, German small cigars, and I take this pack on store. And this pack when I will take not have cigars, so I don't smoke. Hey. And I decided to use it, and I colored why what I used from Wanda video. I colored this inch from ink. Some different color. I hope you will see this color, like, and stamping, and this another smaller piece. I will have some. This is like vintage gold color. This is cardboard from some candy, Ukrainian candy, and I will use it to second layers of my inch. So I will show you all. And by the way, I will make 10, but on this canvas I glue 9, and another one I showed you later. So I hope you will see great. This my inch, 2 by 2 inch, and this is a two tulip, like hat. This is small flowers, and another small flowers, teeny tiny flowers. This is two flowers and two tulip. And this piece I will use also. Send me Eileen. And some small mirror I glue. So this is my 9. And this is another last two by 2 inch. I hope you will see great, because I know that my camera not very good recorded. Okay, but on about this book and this book I will tell and show you on Sunday, not now. Okay, so I hope you will like this my Indian style inch, and this is another way how you will display your inch on canvas or some cardboard, made something like decorative elements on your art room. Okay, so on this video is all. And to the next video on Sunday. Bye.